Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is BK So here again, and I recall about sometime this time last year, I was shooting the similar video along this street here at River Valley Cross. And at that time, when I was shooting the video, I can still remember that, you know, the former Pacific Mansion, where the current Avenir is being constructed, the old buildings were still here. All right, now everything is gone. Foundation is building up. And this is really very worth waiting for, because this is a large freehold site over here at the Avenir. And in 2018, when Guaco Land Hong Leong actually bidded for this land, it was about 1806 PSF PPR, okay? And you'll notice that it is actually very close to where we were from the Somerset area. And in fact, it is even closer to the upcoming MRT called the Great World MRT, which is part of the Thompson East Coast Line, okay? And right now, the transacted prices over here and asking prices are between a range of about 2008 to 3006 PSF, $2,600 per square foot for this prime freehold site. Okay, very importantly, is this whole River Valley area is really being transformed with all the new launches and new developments and new infrastructures that's being built over here at River Valley. Okay, in fact, if you come by this area and walk around, you'll notice that, you know, there's just so many constructions going on. In a few years time, you know, this whole place will be transformed. Okay, the Avenir is definitely worth looking out for. Guaco Land is very renowned for its very fine quality of finishes and the architectural design and concepts. Some of the previous past, from the previous work that they have achieved with very impressive results, leading residences, the Wallach Tower, the Guaco Tower, Wallach Residences. In fact, Martin Modern, which is not far from where we are right now, will be completed sometime very soon this year. So it's definitely worth waiting for. Okay, so Avenir is definitely a site where we want to pay attention to. And again, we are the marketing agent for the Avenir. And definitely we'll be very glad to serve you if you have any inquiries on the Avenir. All right, so let's take a look at where the Great World MRT station will be. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we are at River Valley Green. Okay, we are just steps away from the Avenir just now, where we were just right in front of it. Okay, beside the Avenir is the River Valley Primary School, and along this stretch, just a short distance away, about 300 meters away, okay, we have the entrance to the Great World MRT station, the upcoming Great World MRT station, which, as mentioned just now, it is part of the Thompson East Coast Line. All right, and you've noticed also diagonally across the Avenir, and right in front of us here, okay, almost completed building, very majestic, I would say. Okay. In fact, you'll see that the first facade is all done up. Now I think probably they're just doing some of the landscaping. Okay, this building, this condominium project is called Martin Modern. Okay, and I recall, you know, Martin Modern, when Guaco Land bidded for this plum site in 2016, you know, they bidded for 1,239 per square foot per plot ratio, 1,239 per square foot per plot ratio. And at that time, a lot of people think that, you know, that is expensive. Okay, that was way back in 2016. Okay, but now when you look back, you know, this is a project, you know, very majestic. As you can see from the facade, is, I believe, you know, this will be one of the landmarks over here at River Valley, and it will command a lot of attention in the resale market as well as for tenancy as well. Okay. And at this At the market right now, I think at this point I'm shooting this video, there are probably less than 30 units left for sale from the developer. We are a marketing agent as well. Okay, and I have strong faith that, you know, by the time it TOP, almost all the units will be sold out. Very, very likely. Okay, at this moment, the prices here at Martin Modern is calling for around 2,600 to 3,100 per square foot, depending on the units and floor levels. Okay, so Martin Modern is right here, and then we have Avenir just now in front of us, diagonally across where Pacific Mansion is. Okay, so this whole place again revolves around the Robertson Quay area, the District 9 River Valley area. A lot of transformation that's going on, and of course a lot hinges on the massive infrastructure development that's going on over at the Great World MRT station that's coming up to my left hand side. Okay, so this areas, ladies and gentlemen, worth your attention if you're buying for staying or if you're buying for investment. Okay.